Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to see about the last city that had been found in Egypt in 2021 this year. Let's go into the video. Archaeologists have discovered ruins of an ancient city in Luxor, located on the east bank of the River Nile in southern Egypt. The city is said to be more than 3000 years old. The city is known as Aten or the last golden city, and it dates back to the reign of the king Amenhotep III, the 9th king of the 18th dynasty, who ruled Egypt from 1391 till 1353 BC. Archaeologists said that King Amenhotep III ruled for nearly 4 decades. His reign is known for its beautiful monuments, including the Colossi of Menmon, two massive stone statues near Luxor that represent him and his wife. After 7 months of excavation, the team found jewelry such as rings along with colored pottery vessels, scrap beetles, amulets, and mud bricks bearing the seals of King Amenhotep III. Several neighborhoods as well as administrative and residential districts were found and also discovered during the excavation. Archaeological layers have laid untouched for thousands of years, left by an ancient residence as if they were left yesterday, the archaeologist said. The archaeologist said that the city will give a rare glimpse into the life of the ancient Egyptians at the time where the empire was at its wealthiest. Thank you guys for watching the video. Please share and subscribe to my channel. Bye till then.